That's the most horrifying thing I have ever experienced in a video game. And this fucking... this fucking bitch is laughing at me. What? What just happened? Fucked up, aren't I?
Don't leave. I can't let you.
You're still alive. If all my friends murder you! Tick-tock! Your life's on the line.
Wait!
Try and find me.
Game of hide and seek, but with the fucking... She's in here, isn't she? Nope. Upstairs, though.
Everything would be better if
fucking second to breathe. Holy shit. Is she in here? Because that one's not fucking shaking at me. Blood down here. More blood over here.
Over. Mia, we'll make things right. What?
Good. Damn it.
I need to get out of this place.
That was fucking horrifying. Utterly. Utterly horrifying.
So that's who was behind all this?
Andy. Fucking Jesus.
That makes two.
My fucking God. Jesus motherfucking God. Tap dancing Christ. I don't even know what else to say. So I was chasing her around. Yeah, okay, I need this fucking gun back in my hand. I'm actually fucking shook. That left me so mentally exhausted. Donna's creepy ass doll, it doesn't move anymore. Angela, maybe? Angela Beneviento. Take these guys over the fucking dolls any day. Thank you. seemed a little bit more durable than the failed vampresses. Oh, well, goddamn. W870 tack. What? There's 100% enough room. I just gotta get a little creative with the fucking placement of shit. Look at that. I'm so confused. There's 100% enough room for that. Yeah, okay. Fuck with my emotions, game. I gotta find out if you can take the shells out of a gun. Lugier's key. That's to the the fiddle lore. November 10th, Mistress Donna is now Mother Miranda's adopted daughter. In all my years, I've never been this overjoyed. Ever since childhood, she has always feared others due to the scar across her face. After her parents' death, she locked herself away and would only talk to Angie, the doll her father made her. I am forever thankful to Mother Miranda's infinite compassion. November 27th, so 17 days later. Mistress Donna seems happy. It might be my imagination, but I feel like her doll Angie is even more lively than before. She came to me in the garden today and used Angie to talk with me. We had a mighty fine conversation. Something about receiving a gift of power from Mother. 2 days later. November 29th. Mistress Donna gave me yellow flowers and told me to plant them in the garden. I planted them in front of Miss Claudia's grave. I don't know if it was the scent of the flowers, but I felt lightheaded. Then, like a dream, I saw my departed wife. I mentioned this to Donna, and she seemed thrilled by it. She told me to go to the house tomorrow and see her. She said I could see my family once more. I'm not sure what she meant by that, but she's so kind. Oh, man. This dude fucking got hella murdered. I wonder if I could have come up here beforehand. Maybe not. Because then it would have reduce the mystery of why I was seeing my family and shit. Okay, let's do this. Oh shit, I gotta keep it in the bounds, okay. skull. Hmm. Marlena. Mother Miranda as a child. Photo of a strange bird. Is that? Oh, is that in the little gravesite that I opened up earlier? With the iron whatever key? There's still shit in here. I haven't found many herbs recently. Explosive rounds? Excuse me? Is that for a fucking grenade launcher? Cause fucking sign me up. I'll save over this too, my original save. Holy fuck. God, that was so horrifying. I still can't get over it. These motherfuckers, eh? They're gonna probably be in town when I get back down there. Just thought to myself, don't fucking reload, and then I immediately reload. I might as well use the ammo on this thing if I can't empty out the gun, you know?
Does this look familiar to you?
Fuck you. Fuck this.
I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
Tom's creepy ass doll. Honestly. Smadonna. Madalena. Fucking Christ.
I'm losing it. It's getting late.
Ah, Miss Angie. Just adorable. Porcelain dolls are very popular, you know.
Nah, fuck that.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee.
Yeah, just sell him the gun, fuck it. If I want it back, I can buy it back. You take the parts off, I wanna know.
I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
I want the charm back off it.
Welcome, Ethan.
I guess you only get it once. It's kind of weird, though, that you can't, like, re-add it back.
Ah, so you noticed that. This is all an Have a wonderful adventure. Oh, yes. This is all an investment, Ethan. Till next we meet.
Power is 720. What's the power on this thing? 760. It's already better than it. Rate of fire 1.6. Keep right clicking, let's keep clicking. 1.7, so slightly better rate of fire, unupgraded. Reload speed 2.6, upgraded. Reload speed 2.7, unupgraded. Ammo capacity is only 4. So ammo capacity is 7, at level 2. I think it started at 4, no, it was 5. So, it's okay.
Shall I choose something for you?
You shall not.
I'm surprised you'd part with this so early. I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
First thing I should do. Well, I'm still thinking of that bird. Should go look for it. Slab, Claudia. That's the thing to get the treasure. Maybe it's not here. I swore that bluebird thing was here. Oh no, you know what? That's looking at... It's actually already out there. It's looking at the old, that shrine with the first little goatee in it. There it is. Did I just shoot this thing? I feel kind of bad. Game. God, this game is fucking twisted in so many weird little ways.
Oh, yes.